to make it easier for those who are particularly vulnerable to COVID-19 and who need help securing masks, today we're announcing the My Mask Aid Project. This project is a partnership involving the state of Michigan, FEMA, and the Ford Motor Company, and it's a result of the hard work of the Michigan COVID-19 Taskforce on Racial Disparities, chaired by Lieutenant Governor Garlin Gilchrist. We will provide 4 million free masks to people who need them most. It's a really incredible donation that Ford is working with us to make sure that we're able to do this. 1 million of the face coverings from FEMA, 1.5 million from Ford will go to low-income schools, the City of Detroit, federally qualified health centers, some COVID-19 testing sites, and to many organizations helping to reach vulnerable populations, including minority residents who have been affected by the public health crisis as a result of historic racism. Anyone interested in receiving a free mask can find a distribution location by calling the COVID-19 hotline at 888-535-6136 or looking up their local community action agency online.